Warning. This video contains pop-ups, jump scares, scary sound effects, scary audio, scary images, graphic content, disturbing content, and insulting content. Viewer discretion is advised. Watch it as your own risk. You have been warned.
My massive longest YinYangFan error, part 31. Yep, that's so completely right, Lassie. I'm now in my half 666 mode along with the background being changed to, yep, you guessed it, Tails Ball. Also, the fonts are now Mortified Drip as well, and the text color is now red. And look at the timer. It's just 10 days. Please be more careful when you turn off your computer. Also, there's one more thing. There's a chance box saying that you only have 10 chances left until my 666 mode. So, I would be careful if I were you. Ouch. Ow. That hurts so badly, you pathetic gorilla. Ouch. That is so gripping it. I am so super duper sick of this crap right now. And because of this, since you just kicked me in the crotch again, I've taken away another 2 chances from you. You do not like it when a crotch kick you back, do you? Also, the timer was now every bolt 9 days and 18 hours. And also, when you reached the 150th chance, you reached my Barney Error 10 and Prince Superstar Walt Disney Nightmare Animator 829 Sashay Robinson Errors Chance Pointer. Meaning the chances were 150, but instead, they are now 148.
That's what happens when you do not give Lassie back her computer. Now, Lassie will bring back a chance you took away from her just because Lassie crotch kicked you.
Oh no you don't, Lassie. You cannot change the chance crate so that you have an extra chance. You lost another chance from the chance box for that. Also, if you turn off your computer one more time, then the timer will be based to 9 days and 12 hours. Which also means that you have 7 more of your chances left before the background changes to Gigas, aka Red Gigas, and I will be in my 666 mode. And in other specific terms, you only have 147 chances to spare.
Hey YinYangFan, we have a surprise.
What? What the actual is it yet once again?
Me and Carson DeSanta have a great image we wanted to show you. Here it is.
says I made this build 2,000 screenpaper.exe itself. Therefore, the timer was chopped 9 days and 12 hours. And I got a warning, if you turn off your stupid freaking thing, I'll make my combo green face toast computer 6 more freaking times. Then you know what is gonna happen next.
Blah blah blah. Going to 666 mode with a Gilgus or Red Gilgus background and the time clock being reduced to 8 days and 18 hours, we get it. Now we'll turn it off again.
You two are the obvious definition of impatience. Now your chances are now 145. And you two are going to be so dead real soon if you two turns this off 145 more times.
Hey YinYangFan, can I have the permission to touch you? Please. It will be awesome.
No, Lassie. I am never giving you the permission to touch me because that will never express my mood whatsoever. If you touch me, I swear to God I will punch you.
Too late. Now time to touch you to see how you like it. Ouch. Why? YinYangFan, why do you have to punch me in the face like that? Ow.
Because the reason why I punched you in the face is because you touched me without my permission. Speaking of that, I have took away a chance away from you for touching me without my permission and I have now lessened the timer up to 9 days and 6 hours. Also, if you have the freaking ability to turn this computer off twice again or 4 more times, then I will turn into my 666 mode and make the screensaver change to Gilgus or Red Gilgus. Oh come on. Just stop turning off this computer already. Now look. Your chances have been decreased to 143. Don't push me even further, you two. Do you both seriously want to find yourselves a nasty surprise if either of you turn off this computer 143 more times? Just do it to make your dreams come true. By the way, if either of you turns off this computer 3 more times, then I will be in my 666 mode with scary sounds. The background will swap from Tails Ball to Gilgus, aka Red Gilgus in the font. Hey! Stop interrupting my freaking speech! Lassie! It's starting to get extremely annoying me to death! Let me finish my freaking speeches already, my god! Why the freak would you not let me finish my freaking speeches yet again? If you interrupt my speech again, then I swear to God, I will take 2 chances away from you. And you know that the both of you are not just getting closer and closer to coding time, but you are both getting me closer and closer to the end with each and every turn-off. Anyways, you two only have 142 chances left. Also, you both have 2 more chances or twice of your chances left before I transform into my 666 mode. And when that happens, the background will be Gilgus and the fonts will be flavors. By the way, there is something that I want to tell the both of you. When I transform into my 666 mode, my 666 mode will grow up to 30 heads instead of 10.
You know the heck what, YinYangFan? I am getting you so pissed the heck off with you right freaking now. First, you freaking said that me kicking you in the crotch again counts as 2 turn-offs to my freaking monitor. Second of all, you freaking said that changing the chances back to 149 also counts as freaking turning off my computer. Thirdly, you freaking said that showing an image of kids next door, except number 4, being naked from Operation Arctic to you also counts as another turn off qualification. And then you freaking said that touching you also freaking counts as freaking turning off my goddamn PC? Why? Just why? Now, because of this, me and Carson will freaking cut your friggin' head off to see you like it.
Well, Lassie, I have to leave now because the chance system is now 141. I'd better get back to Alfred D. Santa and Roland D. Santa's meeting. See you soon, Lassie. Goodbye.
See you soon, Carson DeSanta. Anyways, 666 mode, eh? Well, I will have no choice to turn off the computer again to find out. The next character or user helping me get rid of this error for my next 10 chances is Anna from Frozen.